Okay, here we are with my first tower, the red tower. This is the one that I'm least happiest with. I've already demolished it and rebuilt it once to come up with this. I'll probably end up demolishing this one too. I just don't quite like it. I wanted to incorporate blue water with the redstone. And I'll find some way to do it that's a little bit nicer looking than this. I really, really don't like it, but anyway, I'll show you what I've got at the moment, and that's the tower that looks like a set of scales. Not really much in this tower in the way of furnishings or any kind of habitation. Nobody lives here, it's just my boring red tower. But up we go, we'll show you a quick look around in here. If I can get up the stairs quicker. Okay, here we are. Is of course one of the corners of the world. It's just the top right hand corner. This one's actually pretty much right in the corner of the world. There's one edge there and one edge over here. Okay, well that's that. Now next tower is the black tower. This is one of my favourites. This was the first one I built. All the obsidian that I mined out of my big quarry, which is in the side projects video. And we'll go around and show you the stables, the demonic stable there. My black horse, Sheol. Okay, let's go inside and check it out. This was quite a big build, took me a while. Here, a bit spooky. Ground floor, the portal up to the next floor, which is of course the main crafting area as always, and the library enchantment area up to the next floor. Wish this guy'd walk a bit quicker. Must be on some kind of slow potion. Storage room area, next level. We're going to be quicker now, the bedroom. And next level, a few levels on this thing, is the anvil room. And then the potion brewing room. And I think that's about it. Next one's the top layer, the roof. Okay, there we are, we're up top of this huge tower. And the beacon on the top. Now, let's have a quick look at how high we are. Yeah, I don't think you'd survive that jump. Okay, now, this is a before shot. This is the little island in the middle of the ocean. A pristine Minecraft world. And ready for this? Voila! This is what it looks like now. Nice, huh? There's the blue tower. And the remodeled island. So, here we are. The blue tower complete with the incorporated with the lava, so it was the blue and the red, or blue, orange, whatever, to counteract the red with the blue water. This is in the diagonally opposite corner to the red tower. So this is the bottom left. Okay, we'll go in. Birch doors. And there's also not much in here, just a few chests crafting area. This is actually one of my favourite towers, quite like this. And also it didn't take all that long to build. Quite a quick one. Most of us are already had like heaps of glass ready to go. And yeah, plenty of bluestone is already. I didn't use as much as I thought. I've still got like probably half a chest of these blue blocks left over. Anyway, lava's up there, we're not going to go up there, it's a little bit dangerous up there, we climb up there. And lastly, for the white tower. Now this is definitely my favourite. This is the tower for me. The ivory tower. Okay, I just wanted to give you a view above the tree line, so we've got to dig them off and you shut up, sheep. Go for a quick little jog through the forest to get to the tower. And it's on. Yeah, wait till you see this. I'm sure you'll like it. Okay. Whoops. Not that way. Yeah, that way. That's right. Here we are. Quick. Sun's going down. Oh, no. Let's get back. Watch the sunset. Okay, look at that. It's a beautiful looking look. A golden floor. Extravagant. Okay, up we go, and usual crafting area, and then nothing. Nobody lives here, so I'll collect. Okay, in the big chamber. That looks pretty cool, huh? And a little hole in the ceiling where you can actually watch the moon and the stars and the sun pass overhead. And there's that raised dais. Yes, dais, I like that word. Yeah, have a look through the hole. There's no stars going past, but just can't see anything. Climb up here. And whoops, climb up I said. And oh man, I've always wanted to stand here. Can you dig it? Cool. Okay, and there's a little hole out the back here where we can climb up on top. Come on, climb up and just check out the view. Quite nice. Nothing pretty smart time. Can't really see all that well. Well, there you go. That's my four towers. I hope you really liked it.